now for your Barbersville Pies. Starting with reserves, number 4, Logan Harris. Number 12, Hinton Hetlinger. Number 20, Mason Bryant. Number 21, Wyatt Wolf. Number 25, Christian Loudon. And number 33, Dylan Marco. And now, tonight's starters, at guard, a 5 foot, 5 inch, 7th grader, number 2, Cole Vayner. At guard, 5 foot, 8 inch, 8th grader, number 13, Wyatt. Guard, 5 foot, 8 inch, 8th grader, number 22, Gabe Brown. At forward, 6 foot, 2 inch, 8th grader, number 24, Carson Christian. Running at your starting five, at forward, 6 foot, 2 inch, 8th grader, number 34, Little. Let's give it up for all of our varsity players this evening as we prepare for tip-off.
Two
22, Colton Priest. We'll head the line to shoot two, fouled by number 24, Carson Christian.
Yeah. That's the charges. We get them in hell.
Brandon Cornwell with 11 for the Pioneers. Some lawyer, please. Two for finance.
Thank you.
will be called for the foul against number 23, Brayden Cornwell. He will head to the line for two. Number 23, Brayden McCormall. Call to the foul. Pirates will take possession. Foul call with number 21, Wyatt Wolf. Pioneers will take it out of bounds.
Yeah.
Calling timeout.
Oh,
34, Johnny Little calls a foul.
Thank you.
called for the foul. 22, Colton Priest. Bucket is good. Three-point basket is good. Priest to the line. Shooting one. The boys' next game will be away at Sarita Canova on December the 4th. Their next home matchup will be the next night, December 5th, against Winfield. So make plans to come out.